Day at Berkeley Springs International Water Tasting. It's the 27th. It's Saturday, February 25th. I'm with Dina from
Theoni Water.
She won the International Water Tasting this last year. It was a home run, and I remember standing here last year watching you go up and getting the gold.
That's right. We took home the gold last year.
And it was it's the best water in the whole world.
It is.
And it's an honor to be with you today.
Thank you. Thank you for having me. I appreciate the opportunity to tell people, your viewers, about our water. So.
Water advocacy is important, and the bottled water industry certainly is very, very important to everyone.
Yes. Well, our water is from Kardesia, Greece. It's an all-natural Artesian spring water. The electrolytes in this is all natural. The lithium in here is all natural. It's got low sodium. The pH level is 8.1, and that's a natural pH level,
which is good for your body.
It's better. Yeah.
Yes. The higher the pH, it's certainly, most people, it's a myth.
Right.
They always think it's you always want to buffer a pH for.
Right.
Your body.
Right. Well, neutral is at 7.
Right.
But you don't want to go too high on, you know,
right,
alkaline either. So an 8 is almost like a perfect pH level,
right,
basically. And we do this naturally. I mean, the it's bottled at the source, so there's no manipulation to this water. No filtering, no reverse osmosis, no nothing. This goes straight from the mountain into the bottle.
And this is in all the Safeways in the Southwest, is that correct?
In the Midwestern states,
we've gotten
into some of the Safeways, which is, they have different affiliates. They could be either Albertsons, Randall's, Market Street. There's a couple of different ones out there, so you have to kind of look for them. They're all Safeway affiliated. We also got it in Texas, in a branch off of HEB, which HEB is a larger grocer there. They have a smaller one, which is called Central Market, and they're an awesome store, and they have, it's the equivalent of the Whole Foods on a smaller chain.
Right.
So that's where we bought it in Texas.
Well, good luck tonight. Hopefully this will take the gold again, and there's a lot of waters here.
I know.
So we'll see in a couple hours. See if you get the gold.
Well, we made it into the finals yesterday, so that really, you know, kind of boosted us up a little bit and told us, you know what, this isn't a fluke. We've won all the Superior Taste Awards throughout Europe for the past three years consecutively.
The water's fantastic.
Yeah,
it really
just
is.
You know, there's no debating it. It's the best.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
Nice to see you again.
Nice seeing you again.